Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. PU Zone, myself Priya. Today I am going to discuss about transfer of cases. Transfer of cases is dealt under section 22 to 25 of Civil Procedure Code. In every civil dispute, the plaintiff has the right to decide the forum where he or she wishes to institute the suit, provided it has the jurisdictions to try the suit. Now let us discuss about the sections one by one. Section 22 interferes with the right of the plaintiff to choose the forum of his choice where more than one court has the jurisdictions to try the suit. It gives the defendant to change the forum if the forum is causing inconvenience to the defendant. It is important that the transfer of cases is made at the earliest possible instance and after giving notice to the plaintiff. Generally, in matrimonial disputes where the wife is unable to bear the expenses of travel, the courts have transferred the case to the wife's place of stay. Now let us discuss about Section 23. Section 23 provides the forum wherein the application under Section 22 has to be moved. The application has to be moved to the appellate court to which both the courts where the suit is pending and the court where the suit is sought to be transferred are subordinate. In case where the two courts are subordinate to the different appellate court but to the same high court, then the application has to be moved to the high court. Now let us discuss about Section 24 of Civil Procedure Code. Section 24 extends the option to change the forum to either party of the suit, and also it gives the option to move an application of transfer of suit to another court. This section also empowers the High Court to suo motu withdraw any case from a subordinate court and adjudicate on it or transfer it to another court. The power of transfer of case from one court to another should be exercised with due care and caution. Sometimes a transfer is sought where two or more related cases with similar parties and subject matter are tried individually so that they can be clubbed together and tried upon in one court. However, Section 24 of Civil Procedure Code do not give the power to High Court to transfer the cases from courts in one state to the courts of another state. This limits the power to transfer the cases within its jurisdiction. Now let us discuss about the Section 25 of Civil Procedure Code. Section 25 gives the power to Supreme Court to transfer the case from any court of the country to any other court of any state, whether or not the court has the jurisdiction to try the suit. The power is, however, very sparingly where it is expedient to the ends of justice. Every application under it is supported by an affidavit, and it may be dismissed with cost if it is found vexatious and frivolous. Thus, we can conclude that Section 22 can be invoked only by the defendants, and Section 24 gives the right to either party to transfer the suit, but the transfer should be within the state. To get the case transferred from one state to another, one has to approach Supreme Court, and such transfer is allowed with very compelling reason. The ends of justice, fair trial, and principles of natural justice are kept in mind in disposing the application for the transfer of suits. So this much regarding transfer of cases. If you have any doubts, then please message me in the comment box. And if you like the video, then please subscribe to my channel and please click on bell icon for further notifications. Thank you.